I'm going to ask a cheeky question. How hard was it to lose the footnotes?
Well, I think in some ways we didn't lose them. You know, we used them. It was hard losing anything from the book. I mean, the book is 800 pages long and it goes into such incredible detail, and particularly in those lovely footnotes. But one of the aspects, like the end of episode two, is the auction room scene. And that is actually a footnote in the book. And so it's not part of the main narrative, but we knew that that had occurred. It was in the footnotes. And what we tried to do was some of the things that the book skirted over and said, this happened, we decided that we would want the audience to see that event occur. So to actually be in the moment when those events occurred. So instead of it just being reported to you, that you actually experience it with the characters at the time that it happens in our world. So it was about cherry picking the sort of best moments and the moments that really worked for the story as we were telling it, and those character moments. The stuff that was hard to lose was characters that we loved, like Childermas, for instance. He goes on all sorts of other journeys that we don't cover. Enzo Celenti, who plays Childermas, is, you know, did it absolutely fantastically, you know, and did a really, you know, he was, you know, played it note perfectly, and it would have been great to just see more of his adventures as Childermas. You know, you never know. Maybe we could do the footnotes as a whole other film. I mean, there's enough material there.